Good morning, guys. It's 8:20. It's Wednesday, December 8th. We're officially a week into this shit. I'm editing right now. And then I'm gonna hop up some school because I have a lot of schoolwork to do. This is the apple crisp. It's melted, but it looks so good. It's so good, bro. Okay, guys, I don't think I've vlogged yet today. It's 10:02, and it's December 9th. We're officially a full weekend. Past a week. But the first thing I did when I got home was edit, so now I can get those uploaded, one today and one in the morning. But anyways, I went to work. I'll show you what I got. I got some dinner.
That's an enchilada with a tenderloin. Mwah. Mwah. So good. So freaking good.
But I got a package though from Misguided, so you know what this means. A try-on haul. We'll do one real quick. Just one real quick. Just for the fans.
The lighting is so bad. But I want to open this package now. So,
yeah. Also, I thrifted this shirt.
It's literally everything. Okay, first things first is this bikini top. I've been looking for a plain black bikini top. Oh, this should fit. Oh yeah, this should fit for sure. 100%. 100%. Oh, I might like this material. Oh yeah, this is gonna be full coverage. Yes, because frankly, I don't like it, those small bikinis. I'm sorry, I have a little bit too much boob, and I'm not about that life yet. Oh, okay, the next thing, oh, this is a present for someone, so I'm going to set that over there for the pants, joggers. They're just, they say Playboy on the side of them. I'm obsessed. Literally, I only shop in the Playboy section of Misguided, but there's actually a pair of shoes that I'm thinking about ordering for my birthday because I want to look bad for my birthday, you know? I got a hoodie and a jacket. It doesn't have a hood, but I can mess with this. Oh, yes. US 2? Why are these so big? This is a size 2. This is why I sized down like 100%. Because the hoodie I got, I want to say ordered it either in a 6 or an 8. Most likely an 8. And it was really big on me. So I knew this time I wanted to size down. And if I got that in a 2 and it's that big, and I got this in a 6, I'm going to be a little worried. I hope I didn't order this in a 6. We'll find out. I don't know. The sizing's a little weird. I don't understand it. soft. Like, they're so soft. Like, I can't. So it says Playboy, and it's just a tan brown hoodie, and it says Playboy magazine print, and then it says like playboy.com, entertainment for men. And I got this jacket in a size 2, and you can't tell me this isn't the same size as the hoodie. I have to say, their sizing is so weird. I really don't understand it. Someone please make it make sense, because all of the hoodies are dresses on me, regardless of size. I've literally ordered a jacket or hoodie in every size, because this is a 2. That's a full. The first hoodie I got was a size 8. And they all fit on me like dresses. But that's it for the try on portion. Ha ha ha.